could have at least knocked, Morrison.
Yeah, I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
Just speak.
Bad news it is. Lady Patty's feathers are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
You're a smart one, Morrison. You notice the electric and water out too?
I expected nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion! Oh my god, tonight's my birthday party! Yeah, I'm turning 18! Not a little kid!
Okay, Morrison. I'll take you up on that gig, but only if you can get me out of that hellish birthday party.
Consider your RSVP declined. Meet your new client. Listen, I'm gonna find Lady and Trish. Bring him in on this.
What? Come on! You don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante. You're gonna need the help.
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect, and we need your help, Dante.
Now that's a familiar tune. Do you have any idea how many times I've heard that exact same line?
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Tell me, V! Okay, alright. Yeah, 25,000. Orange, whatever. Defense, allowing it to take more of each place. 50,000. But that's too much. What is Okay, alright. It's 15 June 8th, 10:06 AM. My guess I'm gonna have to. But I want
What the hell?
Did you find it?
Oh well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going. The Devil's Sword Sparta is nearby. It's coming from the Clyphod's route. Slice him. Slice him. What you sow.
I'm coming!
gouging. I need you. The angel that presided on my birth said little creature formed of joy that emerged your love with anything on earth.
I got a bad feeling about this place.
Gouges.
That's where we need to go.
Pierce through him. Settle back.
Pierce.
light.
Thank you.
Check and see if it still works. All right, Missy, you're on.
Ugh, keep squawking, little chickie.
There's no such thing as too prepared.
Presence. It's the Devil Sword Sparta. No doubt about it. Endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier. Prepare. Its mask changed. That's your tactic. I'll be sure to watch out. Come back. The gouger will enjoy the taste of this. No escape. seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, son. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Dante. Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh? No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on!
If only you could defeat Yorizin. If only... No.
V? No.
If only you never existed.
Then I...
Listen to me. Be a big boy. A man, huh? If I don't return, you must run. By yourself, alone. You must change your name. Forget your past and start a new life. As someone else. A new beginning. Virgil!
Second there, I thought you were gonna shish kebab me.
I know how stubborn you can be. I thought it might be the only way to wake you.
What day is it?
The 15th of June.
A month?
No wonder I'm so stiff.
Right, Sunshine. Now put a fire under it. We gotta get going because that annoying pimple Nero is making a beeline for Urizen, and if he gets there, he's gonna... Oh!
Hey, this is my gig. Leave Nero out of this.
If you could defeat Yorizin, then I never would have dreamed of using that child. But Yorizin is much stronger than we ever could have imagined.
Stinks in here.
I know. It smells like hot garbage.
This is far worse than I thought.
There's no crime in turning tail, V. These things might be a little too much for you.
You're right. I'll leave the rest to you.
What?
Whoa, my Ivy. All the way down here in Turning 2, really?
Huh? One must always have an insurance policy.
Who was that guy? Can't believe he just ran.
No one special? Come on. Let's go clean up this garbage.
First come, first serve on the targets, Ra. Use it to my ears.
Hurry up, Dante!
Guess I get to see it with my own eyes. If it really is you.
Okay, now I'm Dante. This means I 40-50,000 blood stuff on peace. You can change your weapon of any time. Press B to change the weapons and E to change your weapons. You can change which weapons you want to use in their own.
No accounting for taste.
Dance!
go.
Come on, Dante.
Yeah.
These ladies work fast.
Yeah. I'm on fire.
close. I can feel it.
stench and filth. I'm impressed. Those are two of the most badass women in the world. And I only know one other guy who can defeat them. Jackpot.
Dante.
Thank you.
Useless.
Hey! Get Nero out of here! This is a bad move! Nero, go! You're just dead weight!
That bastard called me dead weight! I didn't come all this way for nothing!
Enough's enough. Can't let a boy do a man's job.
Hey, wait. I'm not done talking yet.
Okay, you get some rest. By the way, I guess I owe you one.
overslept. Time for a warm-up. I'm not a fan of ruins. Like, my city's lively.
Oh,
What a pain in the ass. Just gotta take it down.
Fire!
Up we go, I suppose. Seems like the fastest route. Well, that's gonna collapse. Boy. Can a guy get a break? I just woke up from a long ass nap. Oh, they're just gonna let me through. Boy, wouldn't that be the day. Is it Halloween already?
Sparta.
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little? Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better.
Dante, that demon is...
Shh. Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante! Take care of Trish for me.
Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done. To defeat his twin brother.
Dante.
To separate man from devil with the strength of the Yamato. And eventually, the man became a true devil. To hold together my crumbling flesh with what little demonic power I have left, but I'm approaching my limit. In separating and regaining my human soul, I've realized the gravity of the crime I've committed. I've realized how important everything was, everything I've thrown away in my pursuit of power.
Is that why you went to find Dante?
Yes. Foolish. I thought that maybe he could change my... Maybe fix. Maybe right my wrong. Tell me. Was this fool before you right?
I'm not your mommy, V. You're a big boy. And you need to see this through. Dante's war.
How's that for road rash?
Yeah.